Launching satellites.
Don't forget to join one of our membership programs. Your support helps us keep going.
Let's apply what we have learned about force and motion to launching satellites into space. How do forces relate to the challenge of launching a satellite into orbit in space?
Every new satellite is carried into space by a rocket. Before launch, the rocket stands motionless on its launch pad.
It stays still because forces acting upon it are balanced. The force of gravity and its opposite, the force of its stability on the surface of the Earth.
During launch, the rocket applies unbalanced forces so that it can move away from Earth. You remember fire extinguisher, and it's used to develop push force in the cart.
Yes.
By the same way, we produce very, very great amount of energy by using very, very powerful engines. How does a rocket escape gravity? Rockets take off by burning fuel. Burning fuel produces gas, which escapes the rocket with a lot of force. The force of the gas escaping provides enough thrust to power the rocket upwards and escape through the force of gravity pulling it back to Earth.
Why we need to produce very, very great energy?
Because we need to develop a very, very great pushing force to do the work. This force is enough to exceed the force of gravity plus the force of air friction. This force is very, very great, and it is a pull force to the rocket to stay on Earth.
So we need to develop very, very great force to achieve a very, very great work enough to rocket to launch far away to the space.
Once the rocket is in space, it can release the satellite into orbit. The orbit is the curved path of satellite around the Earth. The satellite can keep traveling at the same speed for hundreds of years.
Why?
Unlike on Earth, in space there is no air. Because there is no air, there is no force of friction. And there is no gravity to attract it back to Earth.
But what has happened to the rocket after delivering the satellite to the orbit?
It will return back to Earth.
But how we will stop this very rapid falling rocket?
By a drogue parachute. It is a parachute designed for deployment from a rapidly moving object.
It depends on the air friction force to slow down the rocket. You are excellent. In the next video, we will start with the 9th lesson, truck versus airplane. Please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new video. Don't forget to join one of our membership programs. Your support helps us keep going.